Whenever you see hers go by, you know you'll be the next to die. They wrap you up in bloody sheets and throw you down 10,000 feet. They put you in a big bark box and cover you up with dirt and rocks. All goes well for about a week until your coffin begins to leak. The worms crawl in, the worms crawl out, the worms play pinochle on your snout. They eat your eyes, they eat your nose, they eat the jelly between your toes. A big